Spin as you go.
You've been practicing with your teammates in the lead up to the preseason, and you're starting to mesh a little, but you're still a rookie, and you're a long way from earning their respect. Until actual games start, the only way you can prove yourself is by going up against your teammates. A lot of guys stick around after practice and play each other one-on-one. Things get heated. Pride's on the line. You decide the best way to earn respect is to challenge one of your teammates, but you're not sure how to approach it. If you call out the team's star, you'll earn yourself a lot of credit by beating him. But he's a star for a reason. It's not going to be easy. This could seriously backfire. You could challenge a weaker player instead, and you'd have a better chance of showing out. But beating a rotation guy would only take you so far in your teammates' eyes. What do you want to do? Challenge the star, or someone who's just okay?
a special occasion. I stay ready because destiny impatient. Changes, I've been seeing changes. If you talking about it, then we speak the same language. Am I no never get extinguished? Can count my friends on one set of fingers. And they try to cut the supply, but my energy is at an all time.
I don't.